hata 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 hata
where the maga do ya know new link and the attack
hata,
no
hata hata
bring a old chain setter new link
hata hata hata.
Bless up my viewers and subscribers. Big up in the cell, man. You don't know, so the attacking boss, they are New Link from New Link Production. And I mean, say attack, attack. So right about now, my viewers and subscribers, me say my day and my people, and you know, say, me I tell you, life is just, I don't know if it's some people, you know? Because sometimes we lose some real people on earth, you know, my viewers and subscribers. Some real people, and you have to think, you have to wonder why. You understand? And this thing of me, I cover this story, my people, that I going to do the coverage. And it's not in Jamaica this occurred. This is an incident that occurred over in Belize on July the 31st, 2022, my people. But today, you know, you understand, which is August the 14th, Sunday, August the 14th, the victim, the deceased, has been laid to rest, my people. And he's a very talented youth, you know, very talented youth who was just 23 years old of his passing. So, sadly, them say on July the 31st, my people, over there in Belize, at a club, you understand, you have this young youth who them call Noah, my people, other people call him Gold Teeth, as a nickname, my people, who is a very talented soccer player, my people, you understand, representing even a club over there in Belize, people, very talented youth, seeing. So he was at this club with other patrons, my viewers and subscribers, when them say something happened, a shooting occurred, and during the shooting, my people, 8 persons managed to get shot, my viewers and subscribers, 8, you understand. And sadly, my people, them say 2 of the person passes away, including this young man, you understand, who them call Gold Teeth Noah. You know what I mean? Sad, my viewers and subscribers. So, as my teller said, his funeral held to them, my people, you understand, Sunday, August the 14th, 2022, over there in Belize. And it was a very mournful one, my people. Sad one. And we watched the whole coverage of the funeral because it was streamed live and thing. And FB, my people. And when them come, some of them walk with the body, my people, because that's how them do a lot of these funeral over there in Belize. They walk with it, them drive with it from one big truck, like, and you know what I mean? Do them thing, my people. Different concept, really great send off, my people. And when me hear them start play, she in a dark room, my people. And me meditate and me dead deep, and me watch and me say, Chano, this really sad, you know. You know what I mean? Really sad, and you can see how the people am mourn for this youth and my viewers and subscribers. Because I didn't get no information if he was a target from the shooting, like them did want him, because 8 persons managed to get shot, my people. As I'm telling you, 8 and 2 succumbed to their injuries, my viewers and subscribers. In, but the thing is now, when I say, my people, you know, sometimes you can't just be at the wrong spot at the wrong time, you know. You can't be at this party, chilling, relaxing, having a good time. A fight do occurred, and somebody with a gun just start spray, just start fire shot, my people, scare shot, and the shot can't catch anybody. See? And that's why I'm going to say, sometimes you have to just wonder and think, say, yo, you know, why this person gone? Why, you know what I mean? Why I never another person? Because we have one look one over there, so we get be a trouble, be a problem. And nothing happened to him, you know. And for the good, talented people, and my viewers and subscribers, they are the one who just fell in apart and dropping like pop, pop, pop every second. You know what I mean? So as me telling my people, he was literate, talented youth. You understand, he was a youth a lot of people look up to, big people look up to, leaving his family, mother, you know what I mean, father mourning, brothers, you know what I mean, you have a common law wife, we are mourning for him over there. And you know, I didn't get no information pertaining if them have, you know, but me know Belize is a place of people, it's a very small place, big place, but you know, the population not so big when they come on like to Jamaica and them something people. So I know say a lot of these cases, police will dig deep in there and then they'll get information and something. But I never get the info if they have persons in custody pertaining to this. But it's a club, camera footage is there. So I can surmise and say, yeah, they must have some person in custody pertaining to this shooting, my people. It's really a sad one. You understand? Very sad one, my people. And, you know, if you see them take out a youth life like this who is just 23 years old. And not just this youth, I'm talking about him. You know what I mean? Based on the fact that he was a talented footballer. But also for the other victim too, who lost his life. And for the other person them who managed to receive shot and get injured. You know what I mean? It's sad on all of them side. You know what I mean? But my viewers and subscribers, and where I was speaking to somebody the other day, and them say, yo, it's like a demon, you know what I mean, from hell or walk on earth. You know, an angel of death. You know, and when the person was talking to me and they was explaining to me really serious, I said, yo, you know, so this can't be real thing though. You know, like them say, an angel of death is on earth. So that's why I said so much things been happening around the world, around the globe. Things been happening, we have to think and I wonder, and I say, yo, why this? You know what I mean? You see people been dying like, you know, the Jah season he knows. But I want to make you say viewers and subscribers, and for the wicked people them out there who just believe, say, you know what I mean, them can't take people life, they cannot make life, but them can't take people life. Listen what me I say, man. Time is the master. You understand? Time is the master. So the club he used to play for over there in Belize, people, this is the same youth, now who them call Gold Teeth nickname, people, is called Roaring Creek United FC. And they didn't even leave a post, you understand, pertaining from the club, and them say, our deepest sympathies go out to your family and friends of Noah. He was a huge part of so many people's lives. Having all the wonderful memories of our time together at Roaring Creek United FC makes me feel honored. All of you are loved by us. R.I.P. brother. You understand? And that is just a few, because I'm telling them, people, there's a lot of people, hundreds of people, who push out them condolences, who show them love towards this young man. You understand? Even though him passed and gone, so they may be showing the love, spreading the love, which I hope they were all doing this love thing while he was on earth, people, because I'm dead, him gone, him can't see nothing, him can't hear nothing, you understand? So I hope you all was pouring and pushing out the love. And this is the same thing I'm gonna say, people, show your loved ones love while them on earth, in life, in flesh, in living colors. You understand? Don't wait till them gone, they come a cry and a ball and I said this and I said that, how much it was a good person and it was a kind person. If you see the kindness of a person on earth today while they're alive, tell them, look them in them face and make them know, say, appreciate all of the good that them are do. You understand? Tell them straight up, don't go around the corner, don't beat around the bushes, my people, please. You understand? Because yo, nobody knows what tomorrow may bring. Nobody knows what tomorrow may bring. So my viewers and subscribers, big up on yourself. You don't know the thing of the attacking boss, the New Link from New Link Production again. And I just want to say, big up to all my Belize massive over there. You understand me? You know me have a lot of fans over there who always are watching and staying tuned from over Belize. Big up on yourself for everyone who are mourning the loss and the passing of this young man, Noah. You know what I mean? My condolences. And you know what I mean? Just stay strong. And for the wicked ones, them, as me telling us, straight attack for uno, straight attack. When you go under the people, them club people, them have a good time. When you go and broke war, broke fight, or when you see somebody when you want, when you just start spur up the place and thing, but only Jah sees and he knows. My people, remember, please like, share, comment, and do subscribe. Yeah, man. Follow me on Instagram, New Link Production Official Attacking Boss, and Facebook, New Link Production Official Attacking Boss. And Twitter, you don't know the world works of people, you don't know one team, one dream, one scheme. And my people, walk good. You understand? Walk good and be on that safe side, because my people, the devil let loose, as me tell you. You understand? He might come, he might take out good, he might take out all type of people. You understand? To people who play some good role and some big part in society. So just be careful and look out and stay on the right side. Peace out. Enough love, enough respect. One team again. One team, one scheme. Attack.